You leveled up. Good, the tank did. Indomitable. Naked man survived. Naked man. Robin, naked man. Okay, let's go to Steinhausen. Now that the war's over, there aren't any brigands roaming the countryside anymore because all the boys have come home to roost. So they don't want to be disturbed by brigands. They just, like, kill them as soon as they see them. No. I need a taxidermist. Ooh, a taxidermist, finally. There you go. Owl trophy necklace. It's petrified scream, a third eye, and the parched skin. How much is it? 300 up front. 250. So we need to keep the third eyes. Well, we're not going to be doing alps again, so I'm just going to sell all the third eye stuff. Gnashing is we need more horns, so we're going to keep the teeth for the moment. Wait, what's the recipe again? For nursing a trophy? Two teeth and two horns, right. Right, who gets it? What does the app one do? Plus 5 resolve. Whip man, you can get that. So now you've got 57 against shrieking geists, even. Who else needs resolve? Probably my tanks, actually, yeah. So my tank's running away, so uber tank, and tank. Well, you got 53 resolve, you've only got 40. You've got 49, and you were fleeing at some point, so we're going to give you that, and that'll hopefully keep you in line. Consider it your neck, if you flee again. And they're raided, so they should have good prices, right? No, terrible prices for some reason. People going missing. Hunt down what terrorizes down. Here's a level 1 contract for pittance. Should be easy. Oh, it's gone this way. Oh no, it's gone into the woods at night. That's not good. It could ambush us. There we go, direwolves. 13 direwolves. They're still coming for us. We want to be attacked on the mountain. 13 direwolves is actually quite difficult. Oh yeah, trading caravan. That will do nicely. Just want to make sure everyone's healed because they're going to get charged. Good one to lose naked man in. Woo, come and get me. They're not coming to get me. Oh, they're not actually coming to get me. Alright, I have to attack them then. I thought they were coming to get me, just a coincidence that they were following behind me apparently. Forward. Why am I stepping forward? I'm not paying attention. I wasn't paying attention at all, for goodness sake, what am I doing? What the hell am I doing? That was a major misclick. I might load the autosave on that. We'll see how it goes, but I might reload the autosave. I don't know what I was doing. My phone was ringing. Sorry, I was paying attention to my phone. That's really bad. Okay, so we need to go on the attack now. We need to come down and support them. If Whitman had hit, that would have been a dead wolf. Sorry, sacrifice. We'll lose a bit of mood, but it's better than losing the cash we don't have at the moment. It's what he would have wanted. Luckily they're just normal direwolves, but even then, not good. This is not good at all. I completely messed this up. By stepping down, I don't know what I was doing by stepping down. All my tanks are out of place and now I can't rotate the archers like I need to. Like I want to. Now the archers are going to get savage. 72, 92. Just got a quick hand, so. Smack it, good. You can get up here and get ready to rotate. You can attack that. You can attack that. Yeah, it's lucky they're just normal direwolves. We actually want the pelts, so this should be okay. I just messed up by stepping forward. Yeah, I could have rotated him out by now. He wouldn't be under any duress. Punch the wolf! Punch it! Yeah, piss it off more! Kill that. Hercules has killing power. What's it called? Killing frenzy. Nice damage. Can wait. You can rotate. No, you can't yet, so you can wait. You can kill that because you don't have rotate. You can come up here and start getting ready to kill this. Same to you. Get your big axe out. You can come up here. There we go, rotates. Damn it, you missed. You both missed. I need the pelts, yo. Punch the wolf. That's another one, good. Thank you. was actually much easier than anticipated. I didn't know they would be friends. There we go. I didn't know that they'd be frenzied direwolves. I thought they might be frenzied, but they weren't. They were all just normal direwolves, and there's only 14 of them, so this is just easy. Oh, come on, guys. Can an archer make the throw? He might bleed to death, actually. Bleeding and bleeding, axe in 11 turns. Me personally might be able to use this guy. No. Let's just see if he bleeds to death. He might get off the map. No, he got off the map, he had too much movement. Okay, naked man died, we got a load of pelts, brilliant. Let's see how unhappy everyone is about naked man's death. Nope, no one seems to care. You two are just pissed off because, well, yeah, he died, but also because you feel useless in reserve. So you can swap with you. You can swap with you. You can go back in. You lot, shut up. I don't care about you. If you leave the company, you leave the company. Consider yourselves just retired. Be grateful. You lived through it. Think of all the men that died in your place, in your stead. You get to retire and have children and things like that. So congratulations. Unless you get murdered like Naked Man! $259, that's not bad. Sell the useless stuff. Good, we've got a bunch of direwolf pelts now. Those will be useful for when we're crafting unhulled fur padding. I'm gonna check the armory actually while we're here. No, nothing. Okay, north to Schweikoff. Ten Reavers, that's a great opportunity for getting throwing weapons. So we're going to go after them. Not that we need them anymore, but it's good XP as well. Shit, they got throwing spears. I can't stop him. I'm gonna take the high ground. Disarm one of them. thought that would happen. Yeah, I'm worried about him. Didn't realize his armor was so broken. Shit! I didn't see that. Sorry, mate. Damn, he's still had armor left. I was hoping to kill him before he gets a turn. But I failed and he took a massive hit for that as well. Not good. And my arch gets first anyway. Hilarious. Well, at least he only took a hit, it's still okay. Free loot. Took a big hit and now have a wound so you can come out. You've got messed up so you can come out. Fodder tank can go in. Fodder tank can go in. Fodder two-hander can chill for a bit. Never seen so many buffs and debuffs in one place. Should be nighttime by the time we get there. Or maybe even later because we're being delayed. Being so delayed. Right, you can swap with Vim and you're good. Some marksmen, many raiders. Okay, I don't know why you're going first. This must have some pretty high initiative if you're going before my bird man. Okay, so we definitely want throwers in the middle. Shit, he's got less than no, if there's a throwing harpoon, it's not, it's just a spear. You guys in a while. We're not going to get a kill on that. Noggin's blank. Don't want that Warbrand coming into my ranks, that's just certain. Throwing weapons. Actually, you can go for the kill. No, I missed the first one. Knocks us off that to start with. That's better. Up to the left and chop to the right. Good, we're back to neutral relations with them now. After being cuddled for raiding them during the war. They're like, forget about it, guys, it happens. Don't sweat it, it's fine. Hunt down the barbarian king. No, I don't feel like doing that at all, thank you very much. To Whitehoof. This will be a tough one. There's plenty going to be a necro involved. Attack, defense, and... I've got 39, yeah, it's going to be a bit more fatigue. 42. perks, you can definitely take Brawny, I think. Quick hands, then you get Brawny, so you got more stam, then you got a battle forge, so you don't die. Whitman is that close, ladies and gentlemen, to getting his nimble gear. Lots of raiders, some marksmen. Are we geared for that? Yeah, we are. Seventeen of them, jeez. Shit, he can step and attack there, I missed that. These bandits have ridiculously high initiative. Oh shit, is that a leader? Maul to the spider. Didn't even notice there was a leader right there. Shite. Well, this might be a good time to lose our fodder tank. Right, boys, you need to hit everything here. Good start. Good start, four brigands dead in one turn. We can do that again and reduce them by another four, I'll be pretty happy. Especially since they're choosing to flank us for some reason, which gives us ample opportunity to throw shit in their face. It's a black ow wow, just like that. Noggin plow. Go for the head. Yeah, nice. Jeez, guys. How are you shooting him? Jeez, you're getting shots on him. Fuck off. Leave him alone. He's done nothing to you. Whoops. Try to disarm him. Oh, he doesn't have a dagger. Shit, I shouldn't have moved him there. I need to run him away now, so he doesn't get stuck on him. He needs to run away. Ooh, get the archer. Good experience. Oh, come on, man. Good, he's off. You got a bit messed up. You can swap for him. You need a shield. So that means I need to repair the arming sword, repair the military pick, repair the two axes, and repair another kite shield. And do we have any daggers? No. That we're going to go past. We're going to try and snipe the armored unhold for his fur. Well, it sounds like those dogs got munched. It's a massive free-for-all, everybody charge! As much as we want the as much as we want to snipe the unhold, the last thing we want to do is go running into these two-handed clubs. Where's the unhold? I think it's over here somewhere. Yeah, it's over here. Damn it, we're fighting the Reavers and they're fighting the Unhold. I wanted it to be the other way around. I wanted to have the Unhold on our side of things. So we could farm it. And then to have the Reavers so that we weren't bothered by them. Doesn't look like they're going to be though, it looks like they're slaughtering them, jeez. Oh, headshots. He didn't like the headshot, he's buggering off now. There's the adults. Shit, I just stepped completely in exposure to these guys. Well, I'm gonna assume that they're gonna be dead soon. Yeah, he's almost dead. Oh, poor Unhold's confused. Doesn't know what to do. Oh, jeez. I thought he had low armor. He had basically no armor than me. Whoops. Sorry, but you're in my way. So are you. Yeah, we've just got to try and snipe the Unhold now. Don't know if I get a chance of bashing it in. Smacking it up good. Bashing it in and smacking it up good. He murdered the sergeant!